This week started fitness. Just to get the kids moving around a little bit, we played a game of pin shuffle. The object of this game is to roll a ball to knock down a bowling pin and move it one dot closer to your team. When you knock it down on the last dot, your team wins. The younger kids came in and they did some different fitness stations. These stations involved rolling a ball, leaping, jumping in and out of hula hoops, and catching objects.